At number 1, Rafael Nadal ends 2017 as the world's number 1 after a second round win over Hyeon Chung at the Paris Masters. The Spaniard, who has risen from the 9th at the start of the year via French and US Open victories, advanced to 7-5-6-3 in 1 hour and 48 minutes. To get the full gist, check out our website at www.nigezie.tv and follow our social media platforms at Nigezie TV for the latest updates.